If you spray our flower DS onto an apple at 8 o'clock in the morning, you can then eat it at 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. How brilliant's that? Zero, zero residue. Now you spray a chemical on that and then you eat it at 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. You wouldn't do it. You would know you're poisoning yourself. Some of these chemicals that we're applying onto our foodstuffs have got a residual life of up to 6 months. You imagine how strong that poison is for it to survive for 6 months. Pyrethrum kills the insect, and then with natural sunlight, with natural heat, it degrades. So absolutely, within 24 hours, nothing at all remains on your food.